Animals with the scariest dentures in the world. Wild nature, a magnificent journey from endless blues to lush forests with a certain order in itself. On such a journey, animals with long and frightening teeth, plants that you don't recognize when you first see them await you, there is no place for innocent creatures in this adventure. So are you ready for a journey full of animals that you can't pay attention to nothing but their teeth when you first see them? Here are the world's scariest toothed animals that will enter your dreams. 1. Narwhal. The first place stands for narwhals, which are known as the unicorns of the sea. They are among the strangest creatures of the sea, with an adult tooth about 3 meters long in front of them. The only difference of this extraordinary long tooth from any other horn is that this tooth has billions of nerve cells just like normal teeth. Although no definitive conclusions have been made about the function of this tooth, marine biologists have 2 different theories on the subject. The first one is that the tooth is used as a weapon against dangers, and the second is that they use this pointed tooth in the front in order to not lose their sense of direction. 2. Barbarousis, also called deer pigs. Barbarousis, or deer pigs, are pigs commonly found in the Indonesian islands. Although it's thought that these unfortunate creatures evolved in a single species until 2002, various analyses by scientists later proved that speculation had already taken place, and 4 different deer pig species had evolved. What makes them famous are their amazing tusks, where their upper canines start out growing downward, but then rotate and begin to grow up and into the top of their snout, penetrating the skin and curving back toward the animal's forehead. Because their teeth grow so much, they become twisted up to the skull and possibly end up in the death of these creatures. 2. Papyra. Papyras, known as vampire fish, are predatory fish species native to the Amazon basin. The papyras, which can grow up to 1.2 meters, have large and pointed teeth that they can scare anyone who sees them. Papyras, which are relatives of piranhas and their lineages, fall into the category of carnivorous fish. However, unlike them, they have the power to pull a bird standing on a branch out of the water and back into the water. They can easily achieve this with their teeth of 10 to 15 centimeters. 4. Helicoprion. It is known that the dimensions of this giant fish, an ancestor of modern sharks, are 7 to 10 meters. The difference of this ancient fish, which lived 280 million years ago, from modern sharks, is that their lower jaw is curved downward in a spiral. The teeth form a circle by leaving behind a moon-shaped structure called the carrier bone and rotate on an axis in the middle of the lower jaw. The size of these teeth can grow up to 1 meter. Thank God that helicoprions evolved into less terrifying sharks. 5. Buffalo fish. Next, the first thing that comes to my mind when we talk about strange toothed animals is the buffalo fish. The teeth in the cylindrical mouths of the buffalo fish, which do not have jaw parts due to their bodies, are therefore used for catching, not for chewing. Buffalo fish use their tongue and unusual teeth to catch their victims and suck them directly into their stomach. 6. Saber-toothed deer. Last on the list are the saber-toothed deer, perhaps one of the sweetest animals in the world. These sweet faces, also known as water deer, use their fangs on the right and left of their noses to fight. Since they do not have horns, these deers, which fight with their teeth, come together during the fight and aim to hurt their opponents by shaking their heads down quickly. Finally, these water deers cannot move away from the water edges and are also the only deer species to have pubic glands. Keep in mind, these animals with different teeth provide magnificent evidence for the presence of evolution. The biggest reasons why these animals, which have longer or different tooth structure in their genes, actually evolved are due to their diversity in the areas of their use of their teeth in nature. In short, evolution is a process that always renews itself. It does not come to an end.